Here we are with the aftermath. Peekaboo rat, KIA. He didn't seem to have tried peanut butter before, and so he wasn't interested in the trap. So I put a blob of peanut butter right below the trap. So he finished that off, and then wanted more, and went up into the trap to get it, and then that's what led to his demise. So that's another little trick you can use if rats aren't interested in your trap. They may not be tried peanut butter before, so time to bag them up. Garbage is being picked up today, so perfect. And we'll wait for the next one to show up. You can see the peekaboo rat left a lot of blood here underneath the trap, unfortunately. It was a quick kill, but he did end up bleeding afterwards. So we're going to clean that up with some powdered laundry detergent. That'll keep it a little cleaner for the next rat, which is always one more rat, so put some powdered laundry detergent on and then spray it off with the hose. So we'll just spread it around here. I think this is the best thing to use. It's pretty mild, so it's not really going to hurt the environment, I don't think. All right, I'm going to get the hose and spray it off. All right, I'm going to use a jet setting. We'll start down below here. Let it wash down over it. A24 is waterproof, so not gonna hurt it. That should do it. Just let it dry out today. Then the next rat won't be so resistant to checking it out. All right, ready to go for the next one.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Post a comment if you have any questions or ideas, and I'll try to respond. That's all for now, but more videos are coming, and if you want to see them, please subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification icon if you don't want to miss one. This is Beta Cygni signing out, and keep looking up.